Hi, now with ProTinkerToys.com and also ProTinker on eBay. Hey, I got these guns. I've had them for a while from Parris Manufacturing. And these are an M30, a 1903 Springfield rifle. Now, these don't have the caps on them. The reason being is because these are either they could be a replica, okay, for movies. Technically, it's theatrical prop, okay? Or they use them for military schools, for training. You know, like, they're Springfield, you know, because you have to go through this when you're training, okay? And, you know, for if you're wanting props in movies, this is the type of gun you want. And this is really good all the way through the 1950s. This gun could technically be used in any movie, military movie, through the 50s. Now, not through the 60s because you had your machine guns. But this is a training rifle. You know, hut, and it's solid wood. What's it say? It's solid wood, silver-plated details, versions of the 1903 Springfield rifle, operating bolt action, clicker trigger, and adjustable sling. So you have an adjustable sling here that you can move out. You know, so you could pretend like, okay, boys, let's head out here. We got to get those Nazis. Okay. And it's got a trigger action. And that's why it doesn't have the... That's why it doesn't have the... isn't that cool? Okay. It doesn't have the thing on because it's a theatrical prop. Okay. So this is the M60. It's called the M30. The M30 full-size training rifle. Okay.